In this illustration, we'll discuss about a floating cylinder in water. We are given that a thin walled cylinder of mass m, height h and area s is filled with a gas and floats with a part of cylinder in water. As a result of the leakage of water from the bottom of cylinder, the depth of submerged part has increased by delta h. Some water seeps in the cylinder and due to which further it will sink down by a distance delta h. We are required to find the initial pressure of gas in the cylinder, and atmospheric pressure is P naught, and the temperature we can consider as constant. Now, in the solution here we can write, if initially x length of cylinder is submerged in water, then we use for its flotation, because cylinder is floating, here we can write the weight of liquid displaced as x s rho, and that should be equal to the mass of the cylinder. And further we can write, after leakage, if delta h is increased in submerged depth, then we can write new gas pressure will be this final gas pressure. We can write as P atmospheric is the atmospheric pressure, and the whole of cylinder or the bottom of cylinder is at a depth x plus delta h, then we can write this is P naught plus x plus delta h multiplied by rho g minus delta h rho g. This is the final pressure, because by this depth the cylinder's bottom is below the surface of water, and this is the height of delta h is the height of water level inside the cylinder from the bottom. So this can be written as P naught plus x rho g, or in this situation x rho g we already have, x rho g can be written as mg by s. So this can be written as P naught plus mg by s. So this is the final pressure of a gas inside cylinder. Here you can also analyze it with the help of a diagram for better clarity. This is the final state when a hole is there at the bottom and liquid level rises up by a distance delta h, and outside the water level is at a height x above this water level. And initially we can say, when there was no water inside the cylinder was floating at a depth x below the water level. So this is the final state of cylinder in floating state. So if here pressure is P naught at a depth x below the surface of water, we can say pressure of gas will be, which is Pg or P final we have written over here. This can be written as P naught plus x rho g, and the value of x rho we can write as m by s. So this is P naught plus mg by s. Now by gas law we can use P1V1 is equals to P2V2, as we are given that temperature is constant. So initially pressure was Pi, and the volume was, if length of a whole cylinder is h, its volume initially to which the gas was filled was hs. Finally the pressure is P naught plus mg by s multiplied by, now the volume changes to h minus delta h multiplied by s. Here s gets cancelled out, and the value of initial pressure will get is P naught plus mg by s multiplied by h minus delta h upon h. This is the final result of this problem.